Hold on to me as we go.
Panghu is an archipelago that's located in the Taiwanese Strait. There are bridges that connect it to some of the islands. The fire willow is Panghu's county flower, and because of its dry and windy climate, you can see lots of cactus around the island even beside the road. The basalt column is one of the most famous geological sites in Panghu, and its geographic formation and view is different from island to island. If you go along the coast, you'll find many sea caves. At Feng Gui, you can hear the waves hitting on those sea caves, and they'll create a unique harmony. Have you ever heard of Moses Split the Sea? You'll find this magical site in Penghu as well. The fish industry is the main part of Penghu's everyday life. Because of this, Mazu Temple is really important to the locals. Mazu is the god of the ocean that will protect all the fishermen. She was originated from one of the Taiwanese traditional legends. The traditional dwelling of Penghu is also special. The locals use coral stones instead of bricks to build their houses, which emphasizes their reliance on the sea. Last but not least, the sunset in Penghu is beautiful from every angle, so why not end your trip with this breathtaking view?
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River, country roads, take me home to the place. Take me home.